Hello everybody and welcome back to the world of Alien Isolation. Yeah, it's a bit of a chaos. Since the last episode we did something that activated the alarm system but we finally communicated with Torrance, which is our ship. In any case, we need to get back to them. From what they see, our objective is to return to Samuels and Tyler. Well, let's go to vents. They always help us. Ain't that right? It's a bit dark. Oh, it's so cozy. Let's hope we get out in the right spot. I think so. Just hope these bastards are not all over the place. Okay. Quickly. Let's move. Okay. Jizz again. We don't care about that. I hope we don't need to care. Okay. They're all over the place, I'm assuming. Okay. Yeah, they're all over the place. I'll need to find a way around it. These might help. I can create flashbangs. Let's see. Yes. Okay, so we have one. We can use it as a distraction. It's very there. Okay, I'll throw this here. Yes, they instantly go to check it out. Alright. Does this one do? Alright. Okay, that's good, 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 good. Go check that thing out. And seems like there's no one here for now. He will turn around, eventually. I know it. He has a pattern, right? All of them do. They're fucking programs, come on. I don't have patience for this. I'm just gonna move, okay? Yeah, did he... He's probably just really busy. Excuse me, is that a vent? Well... Thank you. I love them. I told you, they save every freaking time. They save me. Ethanol, I don't need that. Not right now. Wait. I may need it, actually. What's this? Blasting cap. Okay, I need blasting caps, not ethanol. Let's see, we might be able to escape this place. No, we don't need to open up here. Okay, there's a lot of them here. Are there any escape routes through here? Don't seem like it. And here? Oh, there's a vent. Awesome. So, their eyesight is bad. Always has been. Oh, map update. I missed it. Okay. That's good. Let's quickly save. Oh my god. Finally. The reason why I'm so paranoid, and I might put it in at the end of the video, I have a footage of me dying in this place a lot. There's good like 20 minutes of that, and then I quit the game. In any case, I think we're right about here. So we need to go down the elevator, finally. Ah, this is a very good feeling. Let's have a revolver. It's always useful to have those. Okay. I guess we can safely pass through here. Yep. Look at this, everything is open. Well, I might just hold on. Okay, he's just going around. Never mind. And I think I'm not in a restricted zone technically anymore. I don't need to get here. We're just gonna return. There's no need for me to save anymore. Okay. Not now, at least. Everything is A-okay. A-okay. I'm happy. Let's see now that we figured out that this thing is more than what it looked like in the first time. Speaker system. Why not? Let's have fun with this. Yeah. I don't hear anything. Hey, what's up? You're chill about things, right? Something of this. Oh, I shouldn't be here. What are you doing here? You didn't pick me up last time. Come on. Jesus Christ. Ah, fucking hell. So I know they can kill me and snap me in a few seconds. Should be fine. Oh, there's a meter. Yeah, it can sense how far it is. That's awesome. Okay. I think I figured how this thing works. More or less. Okay, then I might need to save here. That's good. We need to get into contact with them. So, for this thing, he's just chilling there. What a fucker. Okay, so I have a gun and I have a flare technically. I can, what is this? It doesn't matter. So I'm just gonna pray that I can flank him. Okay, that's good. What's here? I have no idea. Let's test the theory. Loot. Awesome. It's good that I still have inventory. In any case, let's go. We have a ton of shit to do. Quickly get through here. Oh. He didn't see me, right? Ah, no, that's not good. You're not coming here, do you? Are you? Okay, that's good. My god. He's just sitting there. I might be able to rewire things, but he cannot see me from the side. I think that's good enough. There's no one here. Awesome. Access rewire. Let's see. So, I don't know what air purification does, but light? It might make me less visible. I don't know. Maybe they have dark vision. Who knows? No reason to be shy. Okay. Let's see. Where does this vent lead? Left or right? And that means... Okay, that means I can go through here. Very easily. Nice. up? Oh, I see. Okay. I got completely lost. Nice. And there's a hatch door. Like, who built this? Do astronauts, like, actually use this as a way to travel? Because it looks like it. There wouldn't be doors. Actually, I don't make any sense. Of course there would be. It's right next to the other side. No, that's no biggie. This thing is far away. No problem with it. Fuck! Don't tell me. So he saw me. There's someone above me. Why am I back here? Okay, items. I don't understand. Did I come for it full in circles? He's blind, I guess. I don't know. They're fucking dumb. It's good. I'm finally here. And ready. Am I here where I need to be? Alright. Yeah. We need to get back. Buttons. Well, that was a screech. Oh no. Oh! Well, he's here. So, I'm just gonna assume he is blind. I can hear him loud and clear. Better to be safe. We just need to get to the front. Well, who are you? Jesus Christ, you just die already. They're laying on the floor like cockroaches. Jesus. And it probably called the monster. Just gotta get out of here quickly. I don't need anything else. They're like landmines, for fuck's sake. Scared the shit out of me. Hello. Vent. Yeah, that wasn't very smart. He probably crawled out of the vent. Oh no. I have to... I have to get through the thing again. Okay, did that. I shot a few of them in the head, got caught, and noticed that darkness is actually a way to hide also. So that's some progress. Also, this thing on the floor doesn't really help. And it would definitely help to have some sort of save file. Right about here. No? There is nothing here. Ooh, a crate. Two crates. Why not? I have time. Let's relax.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find some place safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Wait. There's a space cat? You're telling me there's a cat on this ship? Holy shit, I need an achievement. That's gonna be my goal for this whole last. I need to find that cat. I will find that cat. Dead or alive, I will need to see that cat. Yeah, now. He's not here. That's odd. In any case, let's orientate ourselves. We need to be right here. That's great. New map. Awesome. Huh. The creature is moving very fast. And I need a save file, like right now. Thank God.
Station serving Seegson Communication Technologies, tech support services.
Oh, he's here.
Exoplanet Solutions.
I don't know. Return. Yeah, I'm just return. I don't care. I don't want to be here. I'm just gonna go in and leave. Like happily ever after. Awesome. In and out. Like in the plan. Yes, we'll reach them very quickly. Don't tell me they're here. Right. Home sweet home. Jobs. Okay. Open the door. Let me out. Let me out. Oh, jeez.
Station Ripley. Serving the San Taylor's Cristobal over. Medical Facility and Seegson Synthetics.
Okay, finally. Both of you are here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
I was expecting a hug. Oh, Jesus Christ. So you're alive.
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Then you're all dead.
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected.
Yep.
All transit shut down by order of.
That's a good thing. Oh. Well, that's not good. We're in a ship with bad power generators that are slowly breaking apart.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Not promising that I will. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you actually did, please leave a like. I would appreciate it. It will help out a lot. In any case, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.